So, Jakob, what do you think the signal is?
Beats me. Just some fake hope bullshit for losers who can't accept the world has gone to shit. But I guess that's our goddamn mission now. So meet us at my garage when you're ready.
They're saying the hounds got wiped out. I want to see if I can get my stuff back before somebody grabs it.
Oh, damn, that's a good idea.
Come on in, sweetheart. Madame Beauvoir's little museum of lost things is always open.
Whoa.
No touching.
Beastie Boys on vinyl. Even on Earth, these were hard to come by.
How do you know about that?
Long story. You a collector?
Someone gotta be. Everyone else is all too ready to forget.
How did, all of this get here?
Well, when we left Earth, all we all got was one box of our things. Now people got no interest all the junk we brought. But not me. This... it's our history. What we was, what we lost. My little museum of Earth, always looking for donations. Oh my. It still has ink. How?
Like I said, long story.
Thank you. Without memories of the past, the future means so little. If you come across anything else from old Earth, there's a home for it here.
I'll keep an eye out.
Don't stop looking for those artifacts for me. I'm too old to go traipsing all over creation for this stuff anymore. Ain't found nothing for me today? I find it hard to believe this planet's been picked clean already. Remember to keep your eyes open for beautiful things to fill my shelves. Someone needs to rescue these artifacts before they're lost forever.
A lot of rumors about Grand Marshal Gutmann finding a new Altered.
I heard the same. Someone said he's an insurgent defector bringing a load of intel for us.
Hell, maybe things are starting to turn in our favor after all.
Without memories of the past, the future means so little. If you come across anything...
Give me the good stuff.
Thanks again for getting the guy who killed poor Mr. Chang.
Hey,
Shira, I'm looking at the epicenter of the explosion. This is where the collapse started. I doubt McCain survived this.
I don't need your doubts. I need him alive.
why did it just get so quiet? Hey, Shira, what am I looking at? Some kind of walking giant out here.
Keep your voice down, Ryder. You don't want it to notice you, believe me. It can wipe out hundreds in a second. Even the Altered respect them.
Coast is clear! Keep digging, we're almost out!
Hold on, I got you.
Wait! Wait! Don't shoot! We're all in this together right now. I got you!
Lieutenant McCain? You all right?
I'm alive. Thank you, soldier.
It's okay. Now, let's get the rest of my men out.
Fuck, seriously?
War is war. What, you think we just hug it?
Why do I even bother?
Good to see you again. You'll be pleased to know the Hounds are still scared shitless to come around here.
Welcome back. You look like you got some wary bones. What are you shopping for?
Good to see you again. You'll be pleased to know the Hounds are still scared shitless to come around here. Thanks again for getting the guy who killed poor Mr. Chang.
Other vendors are complaining I'm undercutting them. Suckers. If you see Gutman, tell her I ain't paying no goddamn tariffs.
The insurgents took everything I had left.
What about your daughter? Can she help you?
They took her, too.
You hear? Captain Reiner's dead.
Yeah, good riddance.
Without memories of the past, the future means so little. If you come across anything else from old Earth, there's a home for it here. I remember these. Used to be we thought we was keeping these forever. Generations to come could look at one of these, see our movies, our stories, how we lived and loved. Now, it all may as well never have existed.
guy's crazier than a soup sandwich. Back on Earth, guys like him would get locked in a padded cell.
Back on Earth. Back on Earth.
That. No one remembers that. It's over.
Tanks are dry. No more water.
I find some semblance of comfort when I consider our grave is already dug.
Hey, ma'am, why can't we just get the altar to go at it?
I want to hear the moment our search parties turn up anything about McCain.